Right, Del Valle ISD says students are safe after the bus they were riding in crashed on the way to school this morning. Now, the crash happened around 8 o'clock at the intersection of Highway 71 and Ross Road. The district says the bus was carrying students to Del Valle High School at the time. In EMS, they got to the scene, they checked out the students and did not find any immediate injuries. They were taken to school and checked out by a campus nurse when they got to school.